Now, this is a question relating to the nucleophilic activity. Four pairs or four sets are given. Which is a better nucleophile in a nucleophilic substitution reaction and a halide or any other group react? You will find here one is triethylamine and the other one is a ring compound. Now, we have a lone pair of electrons available on this nitrogen. Similarly, lone pair of electrons are available here, but tertiary amine in view of the steric crowding, it is a bit weaker. Therefore, this will be a better nucleophile compared to this one, because this is a rigid system. Directly, this can attack the center and get itself attached. Then in this case, between ammonia and ammonium ion, obviously ammonia is a better nucleophile because NH4 plus is not a nucleophile at all. It has a plus charge. Between phenol and phenoxide ion is a better nucleophile because a negative charge is attached to the oxygen, whereas this is in the form of a weak acid, phenol, unionized phenol. So, this will be a better nucleophile. Between N-butoxide and tertiary butoxide, obviously, tertiary butoxide is a better nucleophile because three methyl groups are crowding round. This will be three methyl groups will be there surrounding the oxygen. Therefore, this is a better nucleophile than the other one. So, of this is a better nucleophile, ammonia is a better nucleophile, and phenoxide ion is a better nucleophile, and tertiary butoxide is another better nucleophile compared to N-butoxide. It is also a good nucleophile, but definitely this is a better nucleophile.